Good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining me. Yesterday afternoon there in Mina, Nevada, there was a magnitude 4.3 earthquake that 39 people said they felt. There has been at least 23 earthquakes of a magnitude 6 or greater from 2008 to about the 1840s. The largest earthquake in Nevada was in 1954, a magnitude 7.3. Nevada's large earthquakes seem to come in spurts after what is considered a quiet period, and many of those in Nevada had only felt small earthquakes until the magnitude 6.0 earthquake that struck Wells, Nevada on February 21st, 2008. It had been a quiet period for about 30 years. Going to Google Earth, here's the location of that magnitude 4.3. And since then, there's been a magnitude 2.5 and a 2.9. Here we can see how the fault line moved north, rising up a little bit. The first wave of the earthquake came from the southwest. More likely, this has got to do with the Walker Lane solely trying to win dominance to be the major fault. It takes up about 30% of the pressure, the tectonic movement of the plates, whereas the San Andreas fault takes up about 75% of the pressure of the movement of the plates. That great earthquake in 1954 was followed by several very large earthquakes. After the 7.3, there was a 6.8, a 5.5, a 5.7, 5.2, a 6.2, another 5.3, a 5.1, and a 5.4. Here in Wikipedia, they have an image of a man standing next to a fault zone. They call it a scarp that lifted up. You can see how much it lifted up during that earthquake in 1954. I made it a little bit bigger for you, and I'll pull it over so you can see how much it lifted up. Here's an image of the 2008 earthquake, where a fallen concrete beam collapsed onto a car. There was over $10.5 million in damage from that 2008 earthquake, of which only $4.8 million was even covered by insurance. In 1884, there was a 6.0 near Reno, Nevada. Also in 1948, a 6.0 near Reno. And then July 8th of last year, there was a magnitude 6.0 there in Lake Tahoe, or by Lake Tahoe. And there's been numerous earthquakes because of the filling of Lake Mead. Here I have some of the faults drawn out. Let's see, we got a 1939, a 5.0. There was two events in 1952, another one 1958, 1948, etc. Here's some of the felt reports. There was one report in Yosemite. There was Glenbrook, two from there, South Lake Tahoe, one from there, Mariposa, one, Hawthorne, four, Bishop, one. Yeah, you can see them all marked out here. Yeah, one up by Carson City. Just a reminder, you guys need to be prepared for any type of disasters, even earthquakes, seeing how historically you've had a lot of major earthquakes. So if you felt this earthquake yesterday afternoon, please put it down below. And once again, thank you very much for taking your time to watch my videos. Thank you very much for your support. You guys know who you are. Thank you. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all.